So, we know what time of the night it is. What's the matter? What?
Jack, can I pass my water?
Bring your glass? I'll get you a glass, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
Diane, what kind of day do we have today with Tom?
Good. It was okay.
Just okay?
Mm-hmm.
Did we reach any letters today?
No, absolutely not.
Okay. And what do you accomplish? I liken that to is just behaving. Are you starting to toe the line?
No, stay out of our way.
I don't ask him questions anymore because I'm not getting myself upset.
There you go.
I got enough of
that. There you go.
That I have to worry about him.
There we go. Yeah. Yep, here we go.
Want so, mayonnaise, champ?
No.
If he,
If he
didn't drink water, favut.
Oh my God.
What is wrong with you?
What isn't wrong with
him? Right.
You want a towel over you?
A bib.
Come on, Rambo.
Give him a bib.
You really want to go there?
Yeah. With Donna.
Doing laundry.
Aw, that's not right.
She's not eating anyway.
Why?
She's been on a fast for 2 days.
Oh. I've been on a slow.
What else is new? You really need to go get your eyebrows done. They're really getting worse and worse and worse.
I'll make you a deal. I'll get my eyebrows done if you get your lips done.
What do you want me to get done with my lips?
Sew them up. Unbelievable. No shit. Like the plague.
The plague? What did I do to you? What the hell did I do to you? Why didn't you shave the other day?
Why didn't you shave?
I just need to
know. That's right. I'm going to throw it right back at you. Whatever you tell me, I'm going to tell you back.
You know what?
Sticks and stones might break his bones.
I really don't give a shit what you're doing.
Then why you people haunting me?
Because I'm going to go up to the farm this week. I'm going to get my car.
Whoa.
I'm going to drop you off, and I don't give a shit what you do because you don't want to listen.
Okay. That's a deal. Okay. Shake.
I don't have to shake.
Shake on.
No, you can go up by yourself by train, as a matter of fact.
Babe, he says to her, wait, babe, come here.
All right. Who can go up by train? He can?
Yeah. Have your little midget friend pick you up at the train station.
That's not nice. That's not nice.
Vertically challenged. How'd you make out with his knee?
Here, Tom. You asked for cheese.
Well.
You asked for cheese.
The stupid nurse. No, put that down. Says, does he have any MRIs or anything? I said, no. I said, I know why he had an X-ray, but he hasn't had an MRI.
Right.
And Max Sullivan said he needed to have it, and Dr. Ilias said he needed to have it done. I said, unfortunately, my insurance does not cover Dr. Ilya anymore because he's in White Plains now. He's out of that associate. So he can't do the surgery.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I have to go to someone else. And